same OG, but I've been low key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me, cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the OD? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop Deal double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape for the dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doctor that told you to go see?